in the quiet town of Lark. On Josh's 18th birthday, his family's deepest secret decided to pay a little visit.
Josh, it's your brother.
Happy birthday, Josh.
Now he's waking up.
Hey, Josh, you still get those bad dreams?
To a brother he hardly knows.
10 years, he comes back to square, John, with a wife and a job.
It's always nice to come home.
It's always nice to come home.
A past he never knew.
Parents died in a car wreck.
We always knew it was a lie, didn't we, Josh?
What was wrong with you?
It wasn't a car crash.
And a choice that could change his life forever.
What do you say, Josh? Would you like to go to work with your big brother?
On the fence, man. It's supposed to go through me.
You always want to be the maker. You always want to have them play to you.
I think I'm going to pass.
I'll take it.
Not only were you going to shoot me in the back, but you were going to humiliate me in front of my own brother.
Don't ever stop playing in the middle of a trick.
How am I going to be the maker, Walter?
Our love is beyond words.
You know, I would do it all for you.
Thanks for coming on the show, sir, and be sure to stop by next time you're in town.
What's new, pussycat?
Right about you.
It's not how you play the game.
You're the maker, Josh.
It's whether you win or lose.